2012 European Badminton Championships Finals. And we are starting with the mixed doubles final. Please give a massive welcome from Poland, the number 7 seeds, Mateusiak and Zieba. Dear spectators, just an announcement, please do not use flashlights.
Players, time. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Robert Mateusiak and Adacha Zieba, Poland. On my left, Mats-Peter Kolding and Julie Houmann of Denmark. Adacha Zieba to serve to Mats-Peter Kolding.
And you're very welcome to Badminton Europe TV's live coverage. The finals, the European Championships here in Karlskrona in Sweden. I'm Mark Fillon for Badminton Europe.
One love.
TV, and as you can see, we start with the mixed final between number 7 seeds, Robert Mateusiak and Nelly Zieba. Against number 8 seeds, Mats-Peter Kolding,
Zieba Houmann
of Denmark.
Three, love.
Poles very much expected to reach this final, even though seeded 7, been showing some good form since the return from injury from Zieba. Winners at the Dutch International last week, of course. And beating the top seeds on the way to this final.
Four, love.
Taking down, you reckon, Fischl Nielsen and Christina Pedersen in two sets in the quarterfinal. Before beating Chris Adcock and Imogen Bankier, the world medalist, silver medalists from GB in the semi. So certainly the Poles on form. And the favourites, of course, for this title.
Serve is over. 1-4.
Kolding and Houmann. Great three-set win for the Danes over the compatriots Thomas Leibold, Camilla Ritter-Juul, the former world champions, of course. The Danes so strong in mixed, and it's the third-ranked Danish pair through to the final.
Serves over, 5-2. Three, five.
Of course, these four players know each other very well, all playing in the Danish league.
Four, five.
And really, this match is all about Kolding. If Kolding can hold his nerve, he's been suspect. With nerves, big matches, of course, he knows that, he will admit that. If he can hold his nerve, he really can hold the key to winning this match for the Danes.
5-5.
Such a potent figure from the rear court. Because of his height, great angle on his smashes.
Six, five. Play.
Patient attack from the Poles.
7-5.
Of course, the Poles, by virtue of this final, almost guaranteed inclusion now in the London Olympics, with Robert Mateusiak aiming to compete in his fourth Olympic Games. Really an extraordinary achievement from Robert.
Eight, five. Subs over, 6-8.
Changing colour for the Danes today. Have come through this tournament in black, but obviously had to change with this final. For Kolding.
7-8.
A final smash. Good composure from the Kolding. A pretty decent start for Houmann and Kolding. Zieba with the winner at the net.
Subs over, 9-7.
So 9-7.
9-7. Subs over. 8-9.
Good judgment from Kolding.
Players, please.
Good combination of smashes from Mateusiak.
Subs over, 10-8.
That's the interval lead for the Poles, 11-8, but a good start. Danes will certainly feel the right in this match. Nadia Zieba, of course, coming back from injury. Spent 5 weeks on the flat of her back in bed with an Achilles problem. The first tournament back was her own Polish international last month.
Twenty seconds.
But the Poles certainly come back hungry. They really look to be the form pair in Europe at this point in time. this critical
11-8
for Olympic qualification.
Play.
So 11-8. Smash from Tuchek. Right into the body of Yuli Houmann.
Observer, 9-12.
That was a factor in the Polish play yesterday. There was certainly some service errors from both Robert and Nenia. I think I counted 7 in total. And that's the first of the match for Zieba today. Oh, yeah, great cross court from Kolding. Houmann wide awake at the net for the kill.
10-12. Sub-sober. 13-10.
That was a pretty good serve from Houmann. But a good attacking return from Zieba. Strong in defense here in this rally.
Oh.
Mateusiak with the kill at the end for the point. Good defending from Yuli Houmann. Just one stroke too far for the Danes.
10.
At the net from Houmann. Oh, yeah. The lift way too short from Kolding in the end.
10.
Easy smash. Cross court from Mateusiak for the winner. It's a 5-point lead now for the Poles. Just a little bit of confusion in the Danish camp.
16-10.
Good lead for the Poles. 4 points in a row on the serve of Robert Mateusiak.
On court, please. 17-10.
Oh, yes, great pull cross court from Kolding. Exceeding the replay.
Service over.
Smash.
11-17.
Cross court net shot. Really deceptive. Yeah, great smash.
Serves over, 18-12.
Right down the line. No chance for Kolding. Not the best stick smash Mads Peter Kolding has ever played. Fortune for Gulli Houmann at the net, but it hands game point now to the Poles. 20-12.
Game.
That's the first game. Zieba Mateusiak. Good serving from Zieba in the end.
First game won by Robert Mateusiak, Nadeja Zieba, 21-12.
Gulli Houmann instigating the tactics in the Danish camp.
Receive.
Building here in the hall in anticipation, of course. Henry Huskainen, men's singles. Follow this mixed doubles.
Twenty seconds.
The players back on court for the second game.
Second game. Level play. Serve server. One love.
Brave move from Zieba. Flicking Kolding. Trying to get the big man off balance. But quick feet from Kolding. Yeah. Mateusiak coming to the net.
Serve cover. One all. Two,
strength of the pose. Both players equally at three, home at the rear one. Court.
So call. So server. 2-3.
A few service faults against Robert this week.
Three all.
Serves from Kolding now critical. Good serve essential. Lapse in concentration from Mads.
Serve server. 4-3. Over. 4-4.
Intelligent play from Julie. Houmann also calm on court. Obviously good chemistry between this Danish pair.
Serve over. 5-4.
She is certainly the calming influence in the partnership, for sure.
Six, four.
Again, Kolding with the opportunity to make that kill at the net. All day now, just needs to stay focused and calm. A few bad shots and he just tends
seven,
to lose
four.
The drive and tends to lose that concentration and that self-belief.
Serves over. 5-7. Serves over. 8-5.
Little bit of luck that time. for Robert. Just catching the net on the return of serve. Kolding wants it the whole way.
6-8.
Kept his eye on it. Watched it drop out.
Quick.
Decent start again from the Danes in this game. They need to maintain this momentum. Certainly after the interval in the first game, let the Poles just drive away with the game, pull away to win it 21-12. Trailing 6-8 here, Houmann and Kolding. That's a really good serve from Yuli Houmann. And the block at the net, so just dropping out.
9-6.
Well left, Kolding.
9-all.
Danes tied up 9-all, 3 in a row. Good period for the Danes on the serve of Mads Kolding.
So there were 10-9.
Served that from Robert Mateusiak. Very aggressive.
Eleven nine interval
lead for the Poles. Interception at the net from Yuli. Just dropping out. Just unable to break down this defense of the Poles at the moment. Really, Zieba, Mateusiak looking in incomplete control. good feet. Zieba into the net.
13-9. Over 10-13.
Good return of serve there from Kolding. Dane's still in this, trailing by two, of course.
Serves over, 14-11.
The drop from Mateusiak, forcing Kolding to stretch, setting up the winner for the Poles. Oh.
15-11.
Fresh air shot from Yuli. A little bit of tension, a little bit of nerves, I think, on the Danish side of the net. Big final, this European final. Played so well all week, Kolding and Houmann.
Serves over, 12-15.
Yeah, you can see Robert came over that serve. Something he's always liable to do. Gets caught a good few times each match with poor serving. And that's better from the Danes.
13-15.
Good flick from Kolding.
14-15.
Watch the replay. Just inside the line.
Service over, 16-14.
Play on. Umpire trying to keep the game flowing. Robert especially likes to take a few breaks between rallies.
Yeah,
you can see now. body language from Kolding. Again, starting to eat himself up inside. Now Yuli talking to him, calming him down. Four-point lead. Poles 3 points away now from the championship title.
Serves over. 15-18.
When they're bad, they're very bad from Zieba. That was a really, really poor serve. And the drive from Robert.
Serves over. 19-15. Serves over. 16-19.
Leon. Good variation on the serve from Kolding.
17-19.
The crowd now starting to get behind the underdogs. Trailing by two. Oh, way too high the serve.
20. Match point, 17.
Easy, easy winner for Mateusiak on the return. Now it's match point. Championship point for the Poles. Cross court and Robert landing out.
Serves over. 18-20.
It's a lifeline now for the Danes. Still two match points. From Mateusiak and Zieba. Oh, it landed in. Punch clear. And Kolding. Another one saved.
19-20.
Big pressure now in the service of Yuli Houmann. Oh, they've saved it.
20-all.
Crazier on the points for the Danes. They've tied it up at 20-20. Let's see now. Can they maintain this momentum? Oh, what a net shot from Houmann. And now as the Danes go to game point.
21-20.
Look at this for a shot. Oh. She punches the air.
Subs over. 21-all.
That certainly should settle some Polish nerves. Oh, again, right in the corner from Kolding.
Serve number 22-21.
Game point again now for the Danes. And again, the crowd get involved. Oh, strong in defense, Kolding. Oh. The backhand block from Kolding just serve, catching cover. The net and falling back.
22-all.
Once again now, it's Zieba and Mateusiak with championship point. Pressure on the serve of Zieba. Yeah, and that's it this time. Poor return from Yuli. But I think richly deserved for the Poles this week. Been in great form over the last couple of weeks. And really deserved winners of this European Championship. No shame in silver for the Danes. But well played, Robert Mateusiak and Nadia Zieba. We'll be back shortly with an interview with the winners after the prize ceremony. That'll be followed by the men's singles final.
That's won by Robert Mateusiak, Nadia Zieba, Poland, 21-12, 24-32.
And Mark Swiebler of Germany.